Eivor went to see Volka the Seer, who gave him a potent brew to drink. In his vision, he witnessed the Weavers of Fate, his brother, and other signs. Volka told him that he would betray Sigurd, something that he refused as a possibility. Before going back home, he found a sleepwalking warrior and passed on some wisdom to him to help him deal with his fears. A bit further away, he found a widow who promised some time with her if someone found her comb. Beneath the icy cold water, it was found, and Eivor was warmed by her company. Back at the village, Eivor spoke to his king, arguing about what action to take to bring down Kjotve. Sigurd arrived soon after, bringing treasure and two mysterious men he had met in Constantinople, or Miklagard. After a night of drinking and storytelling, these men revealed themselves as members of a mysterious brotherhood and gave Eivor a wrist blade. Later that night, Eivor woke up to find one of Kjotve's spies and dispatched them all. He told Sigurd and the assassins, who then decided to take the fight to Kjotve, which is what we're going to do now. It's finally time to go raiding. Kjotve needs to pay. Okay, Sigurd, we're off.
Catch the wind!
When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kjotve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Nottfall from Kjotve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, but they will be deaf to his cries. And soon the Raven Clan will feast on his dead.
All right.
You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor. I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
He had no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
We are finally here.
Not be seen in this area.
Let's do it. Now, what damage can I cause before I leave my ship? Could probably blow that up, I think. Yeah, that worked out. No kidding. Alright, let's move up. Hit me if you want to. There we go. Now, fire damage can be rather volatile. I've got to watch out for all of that. Nope, you're dead too. Another one gone. I've got my two-handed weapon and my berserker armor too. I feel ready. Nice work. Okay, now, how are they doing on the left-hand side? So far, it's going quite well. Look at all of these pots. That's way too much. You guys are asking to be blown up. I mean, really. Oh, gotta move. That was a very close one. Got him. Another dead archer. You know what? Forget you then. Take that. Yeah, I don't have my shield right now, so I do need to be mindful. But right now, they're not dealing a lot of damage to me. That's a good thing. A very good thing. Later. Lady, what are you doing? I'm right here. Don't look at him, look at me. I'm who you need to be worried about. Oh, they've got more up there too. Okay. I think what I'll do, I'm gonna run around. Wait, hold on. Before I do that, let's blow that up. Catch it on fire, you know? Here comes another warrior. Hold on, we're not done. I've got my heavy strikes too.
Ships are coming!
Good to know. Personally, I would have taken all of the supplies, but hey, if we need to burn them down. It's over for them. That was quick. I mean, we quickly dispatched everyone. But then again, it's a raid. It's meant to be quick. Let's go talk to Sigurd. He's right up over here. There they are.
Hail, Ravenclan! You reap a bloody harvest.
Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Thank you, uncle. And you are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see, and I honor it, for I have not come to war against you, but for you, at the request of your father.
The canny wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven Clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Interesting. What's in it for you?
Why risk your men to help us, King? Have you a stake in this fight?
This war between Kjotve's clan and your own has long simmered on my southern border. I wish to see it put to rest. There would be no peace while Kjotve lives. But there is much agreement between your father and me.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Our men will gather at Florli, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
Interesting.
Eivor, give us a hand. Harald is generous with his troops. More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He is either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.
Maybe, but he's going to gain something. Potentially a lot of power. King Harald. The fair hair. We know all about him. He's a new king right now. It's 872 where he would begin his reign. Rule for a very long time. Let's move on. They've brought me here. Now we need to go talk to Sigurd. Evidently, they were able to cut through everyone. I wonder what the cost is going to be. No king, no matter how kind, is going to do that. Not without a cost. Let's go talk to Sigurd. I need to know more about what is going to happen. Those two again. Alright, let's go up. Hopefully it'll be a good conversation, but I do have my doubts, you know.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
The neighbor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Today my blade must do the work of Skuld's sharp scissors, and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior scald. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor! A word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself?
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones, but Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Let's move. It's about time. I need revenge.
Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Abel Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me!
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home game! Here! Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg, as your father begged Wolfkist. Squeal, as your mother squealed.
You destroyed my life! I will take yours!
You are weak, like your father was weak! You dance better than you fight!
Wait, is he really trying to shame me by using no weapons right now? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna back up and hit again. Eventually, he'll bring him back, I'm sure. Right now, I suppose I can. I'm doing a pretty good job at it. That's right, give up, pal. Now the real battle begins.
My blade will drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves.
Whoa. Now that was quite the attack, man. Alright, so I've got to watch out because the red attacks, I don't know if I can block those. But that one, I certainly can. Ooh. Nice work, buddy. Alright, so again, as long as I parry those, I'll be alright. What's he gonna do now? Ooh. I had a nice stun attack. I'll have to try that again. I got a little bit too aggressive. He got me that time. That's okay, though. It happens. What's he gonna do now? Let's take our time and enjoy our revenge, you know? Doesn't always happen. Whoa. He changed his mind, too. Whoa! I can't believe he did that. Why would you do that, man? Whoa. He got me that time. Okay. So again, I cannot let those hit me. It's just a bad idea. Let's move again. I'm going to take my time. I've got to avoid the heavier strikes. Another body? You're a weird guy, man. It's like I just want to grab onto men and throw them at you. Very strange choice. Nope. I'm dodging again. I want to fight a little bit more over here. Whoa. Yeah, those strikes are no joke. I've got to get a few more rations while I'm around. Here's a heavy strike. He didn't swing at me that time. That's okay. Come on, old man. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Dodging once more, and I'm back again. You are very aggressive. Ho ho ho. I feel like that was pretty good. Alright, stamina back up. It's all about managing my stamina, I think. Poor Hytham. And it's over. We did it.
Clan, your lives are forfeit. Come forward if you must into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gorm. His debt repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, wolf-kissed. Archers, take aim.
Ravens, show no mercy.
Archers, fire.
Okay, the battle begins again, which means I've got to get inside. They gave me a RavenClan helmet, so I put that on, and I upgraded my father's weapon, too. Now, it's about time for me to go up. I've got to unlock that outer gate. Oh, can I jump up over here? Good, good. Alright, I need to get a little bit further. Perfect, let's go. I could drop at any point, but let's make it to the very end and kill a few of them. For fun! As a Viking, this is what I find fun. Oh, there's a lot of them too. Okay. You know what? Let's move. I'm just gonna move a little bit. Nope. Not today, pal. You know what? I think I can take a few of you on. Like that guy, for one. Got him too. I wouldn't fight me when it comes to archery, pal. He's like, maybe if I stand here, I can do it. You were way too slow. Let's move in. If you're not going to guard your head, you're dead. Alright, let's see. I've got it. Let's break it. Perfect. Alright. That was one gate. We just need to open another.
Odin is with us!
I wanted to change up my gear a little bit. I'm glad I did. It's not a bad weapon to have. My father just didn't put it to use. No, I know what he was trying to do. He was trying to save us all.
And take down the gate!
Whoa! Whoa, Bringer, what a name! You're kind of a scary looking guy. I should probably kill him. You know what? I'm gonna kill him before we go anywhere. What's he doing? He's like, you know what? I'm gonna wait over here. Oh, that's what I was wondering. He was also trying to use his own ranged attack. I just deal a lot more damage, you know. I'm getting pretty tired of him. Whoa, he threw his weapon. They've done it before, but it always catches me off guard, you know. Ooh, got him that time. My favorite move to use. All right, he's gone now. He wasn't anything special. I've got my rations already. I just need to get inside, which I suppose I could do. What, in here? Yeah. Let's go up. All right, let's see. Gotta grab my arrows because I love to use them. They're like my favorite. Now, we're in. Am I? Huh. You know, I kind of disagree. Just moving around real quick to avoid their arrows. That's one. That's two. Oh, he got me that time. Good job, boys. Good job. Let's clean him up a little bit. Oh, I didn't quite kill him. That was my mistake. Nope. That was a block, pal. Oh, he had a third swing, too. Let's back up real quick. I'm going to use my healing. I'm outnumbered, and they have a lot of archers, so I should probably watch out. Got him. I was waiting a brief moment because I wanted to see how long that would last, and evidently they do give me time. Plenty of time, I think. Ooh. Don't do it again. And he's dead too. Alright, I think I've cleaned up now. Oh wait, no I haven't. Alright, you guys are beginning to get on my nerves. Let's do it again. Got him. Look, guys, if you want to keep running at me, I'll take all of you on. Ah, you know what? You don't get to have that type of execution blow. All right, let's kill him now. Yeah, the shield's actually really great for parrying attacks. I mean, obviously, but it feels really good, too, is what I'm trying to say. All right, it's finally open. I could have killed them all, but I chose not to. Yeah, let's do that. Cool. We just need to go get Gorm now. Oh, you're all fleeing. Okay. You know what? You don't get to go. Pretty cowardly, I've got to tell you. I'm starting to get used to parrying. That's a new skill I'm trying to focus on. And one heavy strike. Got him. Okay, now before I do go in there, I wonder, can I grab a few rations? Yeah. I mean, Gorm could be potentially very, very good, so I'm just trying to find a little bit of food before I head on in. Just a little bit. Any supplies in here? Yeah. I mean, there's a lot of food, but I can't pick it all up. It's okay. Oh, you want to fight now? Okay, fine. Let's break through that shield. Got him, too. All right. It's about time. Nope, I'm busy. I'm not here to fight all of you. I've killed enough of your men. I just need to go after Gorm now. That Gormless worm. He's right inside, waiting for me. Good.
Blind pursuit of vengeance has made you predictable. You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless. And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Okay, we've got to move right now, I suppose. Let's go. Oh, holy crap. A fire? You are a coward. Hold on now. I've made it out. I'm okay.
The coward Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
Wow. We did it. We won. He'll be back, though. We'll have to hunt him down in the future. Assault complete. Kjotve's fortress. It now belongs to us. Okay. Let's go talk to Sigurd.
Eivor, we have the day. Let the coward go. Eivor, the breath of battle rises from my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cup may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. And listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the knight's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You're always right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing and Ulrichstadir.
Tell him we will come, battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
I know, Sunan. Another time.
Interesting. Okay. So now time gets to pass on. A lot of time. Finally killed him. Another quest completed. Man, look at all the soldiers here. And I got more skill points too. Let's see. Where am I going to go now? Birthrights. Uh-oh. I wonder what mine is. I suppose we'll find out in time. That gave me a bit of silver too. Let's have a look at where we're at right now. Oh, okay. I would need to head way up here. Interesting. And I'm way over here right now. You know what? I've got to find a bit of treasure. I mean, whenever there's treasure, I've got to be there for that. Oh. What's over here? Interesting. Well, inside we've got some loot. We've got a chest too. Iron Star. Nice. What a wild looking weapon. I feel like I just need to travel around a little bit. We'll probably press on a little bit more before, you know, I spend more time here. But I wonder if we could freely come back from England. I doubt it, but you never know. You never know. Alright, time to hunt down some treasure. I've been meaning to come to this town for quite some time. We saw it early on whenever we went to Not an Island right over here. Alright. Let's go now. I think I would like to engage in a bit of flighting. It should be fun. I mean, I find it fun, and I like the idea of leveling up my charisma to unlock special dialogue options. Hi there. Oh, you're gonna be my challenger? Okay.
What tiny little child approaches?
Me?
Many apologies. You are no child, simply a frail and fully grown fool.
Do we know each other?
I know you're a weakling. And you? You need only know my impressive scale and flawless build.
Why do you speak to me this way?
We are flighting.
I've consented to nothing yet.
Fine. Do you wish to fleet against me?
Sure, I do. But we've got to make a wager.
I do.
Alright, big bet. 200. Go big or go home.
Here's my wager. I'm ready for you now.
Let's go. Let's do it.
Have you ever seen muscles as massive as mine?
Really? Okay.
What you make up in muscles, you're lacking in spine.
More than strength, I can boast that my features are fair.
Again, that was it?
They seem perfectly placed to give children a scare.
You're brilliant! Yes! More! Have you ever met someone so witty and quick?
Let's see here. What would be good?
No, you're quite like your arms, just incredibly thick.
Brutal. I adore it. Wonderful. Rare to find someone with any flighting skill. You deserve every bit of your bet and more. I'll remember some of those insults.
Happy to be of service.
And I did mean every single word. I love that game so much. It's very gratifying, and I like how they're all a very good sport. I bet one day we're going to meet someone who's not. But here we are now. It's a pretty big location. Oh, have a look at that. What is over here? A fight, huh?
Is that you? Make way for Eivor, the terror of the western shores.
It is Rolf, yeah? We raided with you that one time up on the northern coast.
I am flattered you remember.
It was the first time Styrbjörn let us raid so far from home. And Sigurd was sure you took more than your fair share. You're still raiding at your age.
We need to grab what we can before Harald has his say across Norway. But I only plan them now. I let others do the heavy work. In fact, I'm looking for someone to lead my crew.
I would like to help you out, but I have my own crew now.
I did not mean you, but I could use your help choosing a leader. I have picked out a few to be tested.
Tested? How?
If you want to see someone's true character, test it in battle.
Show me your picks.
My crew is gathered down by the docks. Locals mostly. Even a couple of farmers hungry for excitement.
Okay.
How do they compare to me and Sigurd?
There is no comparing. You are building some reputation, Eivor. They're talking about you up and down the coast.
Good talk or bad?
Depends on who you talk to. Mostly good. Do not worry about the bad.
No, they should worry about me.
There we go. That's what I want to hear, Eivor. All right, do I need to fight them? I'll beat them up for you. Oh, here we go. Okay.
This is my raiding crew, Eivor. What they lack in experience, they make up for in other areas.
Not here.
Together, we will hammer these lumps of meat into men and women of iron, into raiders.
So which from this unlucky lot would lead your crew?
See that big brute, Oddbjorn? He does not speak much, but he could power a ship by himself. That shield maiden is Ashild the Keen. Her blade is as quick as her wits. And then, there is Thorgils.
Rolf! Who is your friend?
Keep your head on the fight, or someone will crack it.
All right!
That one is so thick, he could shatter your shield. But the other men like him. And those are the best of the bunch.
So, those three, yeah? I've handled more.
You want to fight them all at once?
Why not? Raids are the stuff of chaos itself. They need a test with no rules.
Challenge them, but do not damage them. It was hard enough finding this many. Listen up, you sea slugs. This is Eivor Wolfkist, who has killed more men than you will ever meet.
Eivor Wolfkist? I have heard of you. This will be great.
You want to lead my crew? You must fight Eivor. Best fighter wins. No killing, no maiming. Other than that, no rules. Understand?
Okay.
I am ready.
Fight!
Only two then. Not bad. Whoa. All right, so I've got to watch out. They're pretty dangerous. Oh my god, am I in the WWE? I feel like I'm in a bad position right now. Let's try to take her on. I've got to watch out for him too. Damn. All right, she's nearly gone. Whoa. Get away from me. Ooh. That was a close one. All right, I got her. But now for the really tough guy, I think. Oh, he's a big one. He's a big one. She's a bit smarter. He's obviously very strong. Oh, thank goodness for that. Come on, let's go. Ooh, he hit me there. He might beat me, actually. If I mess up once, and I'm very prone to messing up once. I've got heart, man, but this guy's got power. Let's try again. Nope, not today, pal. It's going to be a few light attacks, I think. Yeah, he keeps on trying that. You are a bit thick, aren't you? Let's watch out again. I'm glad she took out one of them. Come on, stamina. Same move every time, huh, pal? Whoa. He got me that time. Okay, he's getting closer. He's getting closer. Let's hit him again. Okay, let's see here. I'm going to back up, get my stamina back. He's going to use a big ol' attack, then I'll strike. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think I got him. Cool.
Have I won?
You'll have to fight me first. Maybe you want to sit back down.
No, no, I will be fine. And do not worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Okay. He's very confident then. Two jabs, and I'm feeling pretty good about it. So not as many heavy attacks, I see. Let's back up. That was a heavy one. I need to certainly parry at a few points. Got him that time. Enjoy. Ooh. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, close one. Again, I'm feeling pretty good. But again, this guy, he's a thick one, all right. Come on, thick at it. Let's go. I got him too. It's over.
Did I win?
No, but you fought well. You have a good chance.
I would rather have some meat.
Yeah, I bet you would.
Did you see what you were looking for?
Yes, I did not think Thorgils could do it, but he is thick-headed, like his old man.
Wait, that is your boy, Tiny Thor. He used to barely reach my belly.
He has grown, and now he will want to take everything from me. But such is the way of children. Take some silver for your trouble, and a little extra, for cheating you and Sigurd on that raid. Good luck.
Cool. Well, thank you. That was really cool to do. I wonder if one day I'll hear about them. That would be interesting. Alright, more skill points again. That's what I like to see. Alright, I'm going to put them over, not into backstab. I do have backstab. I could work on stealth recon. Let's do that, yeah. I think now we'll head over here. There's a few more mini games to play, but I don't have to do them all at once, you know. 40 silver. I can't wait to find a real merchant, someone who's got some really good wares. There's a lot of treasure, too. I'm gonna go pick it all up later. Just because sometimes you've gotta, like, look at it and figure it out, or find a way around, or whatever.
Friends die, but these relics will last forever.
I don't know if I believe that. Oh, it's locked. Okay. I gotcha.
Do you want the favor of the gods? Or
welcome, warrior. Sulke Silvertongue offers wonders from across the nine worlds. Rare objects. Priceless artifacts.
And yet you have put a price on them.
Everything has value, wise one. But I ask only a fraction of its worth. What would you say to a piece of Christ's cross? Snakeskin from Ragnar Lothbrok's death pit?
These items do not look very impressive, like this old shoe.
That belonged to the first Christian Pope, or maybe it was a saint. It brings the blessing of their god.
They would need it with that shoe. And there's an old leather strap.
A shield strap belonging to the hero Sigurthr when he fought the great beast.
Yeah, my mother had one embroidered like that. And what about that helmet?
That was the helmet Halfdan the Black wore when he died in battle. It will protect you and bring good crops.
That is a lie. It was the helmet my father Varin wore the night he was killed.
Eivor?
I know you now, Sulke the Snake. And these are things from my old home. How much silver did Kjotve pay you to betray us?
No silver. It was not like that. I was there that night, but I did not fight for Kjotve. I ran.
Coward. I should cut you down.
No! I did no harm!
Oh.
I will judge that.
Yeah, he's gone now. It's over. I'm glad I came over here. I'm glad I found him. Now, about my father's helmet. Let's have a look around here. Look at what I've gained. A bit of silver, a little bit of stuff. Taking stuff from my father. That was pretty rude, man, and a very bad idea. I suppose he wouldn't recognize me. That was many years ago, but we knew who he was. All right. I've been doing a lot, and I've been wandering through the town, but I've got to do something very important. I've got a drink! Let's go.
Ah! A thirsty foe? If you suck it back faster than me, you are the victor.
Hey now, we just met.
Your silver. Let's see how much you'll risk.
Okay, I'll make a big bet, because it's what I do.
The horde it is!
Alright, I've got to focus. Hey, get me to my horn. Here we go. I better win.
Too strong for you.
Come on now, round two. I'm gonna begin to sway. She's pretty close behind me. I can make a lot of coin by doing this too, which I do want to. Oh no, crap. Gotta speed up again. All right, number three. She's not like Tekla, I'll tell you that much. Tekla was very scary. I'm getting better. Okay, I did it. Oh, man. I did it. All right. 400 silver. Not to mention all the treasure around here. And there's another floating tattoo design. I'll probably pick that up later. And I've got a sink nearby, too. Ooh, another event. Not too far away. Yeah, there's a lot of little points where I can find a lot of wealth. That's a good thing to know. I think I'll probably sync up and check out who might be over here. Yeah, are you? Okay, sure.
Where is honor to be found? You arrived without a sound.
Huh. Strange
are
guy.
Are you a scald? I've never heard poetry shouted in this way.
A scald? Oh no, not at all. I am truly looking for honor and have become lost as a result.
You're looking for honor here? It's a bit remote.
I am the seventh son of a seventh son. I am expected to bring great honor to my family. But everything has been done. My uncles and brothers have all had great victories, or even greater deaths. There's nothing left for me to do. The gods have been deaf to my pleas, but you are here.
So you want a great victory from me? Or a great death?
No! I want to live! And I could not possibly hope to win against you.
That is true.
But maybe you could lead me to a victory.
I can tell by looking at you, you're not a great warrior. You know it too. There's no reason to deny this. I could bring you a chance at honor. An animal of some kind. Something you could handle.
Yes, yes. That could work. I could add a few details. Nothing too exaggerated. Scalds do it all the time.
So now you're a scald.
Do not go anywhere. I will only do this once.
I will be here. On my honor.
Okay. Which means I've got to bring him something to hunt. Like that creature, maybe. Hi there. Yeah, come on over. Alright, pal.
Now,
I brought you one.
Win your honor.
Good luck.
They are much bigger up close. I do not think I can do this. I do not think I can do this.
I could save you,
come,
I suppose.
Erlend. Honor calls.
I believe in you, buddy. Come on. You can do it. Maybe I should help him out. I haven't decided yet. If I don't help him out, he's gonna die. But he's got to win his honor. Which, again, is not going very well so far. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna help you out.
As far as deaths go, but neither was he.
Yeah. I mean, he did die. It worked out, I suppose. But what a joke. I think it's better that he died in battle, doing something kind of foolish and brave. Yeah. Sorry, pal. I did my part. I tried. I didn't think he would die after one bite, though. That, too. Man, there's a lot of wolves out here. Holy crap. Let's have a look around here. I just saw a bear. I could go hunting for that bear. I think instead I'm gonna head over here. That den seems like a challenge. Oh man. Yeah, bears are never easy. They're not meant to be. Let's go over to that den and see who's settling in. I've made it to the den. Now I need to find out how many guards
this
we have
place
here.
Is heavily guarded.
Oh, plenty, okay. Well, you're all alone. One gone. Let's keep on looking around. I don't want to rattle any bones. I can hopefully kill a few more before I charge in to fight the rest. Like that guy right over here. Uh-oh. He's nearly aware. He's moving over, but he's dead too. So we've got three guys inside of that one home. And another solitary guard on his own. Come on. Perfect. They probably have a lot of loot here. I could use a few more rations. Thank you. I mean, if you're willing to raid here, you've got to be a tough guy. I'll take that. Ore and leather, which I always do need to upgrade my gear, so I'm not complaining. Now, I've got to wonder, that loot... Oh, it's up there. Okay. I wonder, can I knock it down? Nope, I can't do that. I'll probably have to jump up there or something. So we've got quite a few guards in here. Alright, let's take out at least one of them. Oh, he's a little bit stronger, but I can get him. Got him. Alright, look, you can fight me or die, or you can, well, do both anyway. One more to go. Come on, pal. What a coward. Fine. I got them all. I mean, I should have really expected a good fight from a bunch of marauders. I fight Vikings. Ooh, that might sell for a bit. Alright, let's climb up now. Because I want to find out what's over here. Nice! Warhammer! I'm a happy Viking now. I do love using hammers a lot. Yeah, I'm going to use that for a little bit. I mean, I do want a colder looking one, but that's a good start. Alright, now how much loot do we have around here? Ooh, that'll sell for a decent amount. And here's another guard. Well, two of them. I think I just cleared out the entire camp. They've got a few patrols around here. Are they coming back? Huh. Doesn't matter to me. Alright, I'm gonna dig for a few more coins while I'm here, but we're done for now. Thank you for watching, everyone. When we're back, we'll do more storyline stuff, then a few side activities as well. Until then.